What's going on, you guys? It is welcome to Hollywood Interventions. I'm your host, Captain America. Today, I am with the person from Karate Boys, the Powers of Justice. Now, I believe that the cameraman will ask some questions about these guys and what will they gonna do for the next movie of Karate Boys, Power of Justice Neon. Okay, let's go ahead and let's watch them out. Okay, Stormo.
Yeah, what's up?
How can you explain yourself about the movie?
I believe that it's like the movie when I became the electric person. Like I'm cool with that. Nobody does JC like, hey Stormo, you from the movie. Wow. I was like, man, I know. What's wrong with y'all? You jealous or something? Y'all big fan of me? That's what's up anyway. I'm good.
I'm good. Okay, Sonic Senior. Yeah, what's up? So tell me about the movie anyway.
I've been to a lot of videos and a lot of movies and all that, but I never been into a movie before.
Been into the movie. They did not like, oh crap, I'm in from a movie. Cool, wait. I'm in the two movies, Lego Sonic the Haunted House, and
this movie, Karate Boys, Powers of Justice. So I might be in the other movie, Karate Boys, whatever that movie was, Force of the FBI's, yeah.
But now I'm part two, y'all. Not on part two.
The frick I'm doing?
Okay, Flamo.
What's the word, man?
Yeah, today, we talking about the movie. What's going on with you, bro?
Not much, man. But
I'm just, I would have been with some of these movies before the Red Hawk smashed me. On that one,
but y'all thought, everybody thought that I was really dead, but I was not really dead on that movie today, y'all. So I was like, it was just a movie.
Like I just would be like that for no reason. So I just gotta go ahead.
See me? I'm a freaking bird with wings, bro. I'm a Pegasus, like a Pegasus. Vertixes, I don't know.
But
it's cool. It's real.
Okay, Lizon, you played on that movie the God.
We think this is a role now?
Whoa, calm. What's the matter with you this time, Lizon?
Yeah, you should ask yourself what the is going on. Cause I ain't trying to tell y'all.
Wait, think it's a joke?
Huh? No. Oh, yo, hold up. This fool thinks a joke.
Yo, man, you want beef with me, bro? You want beef?
Oh, heck no.
Yo, you piece of crap. Yo, Lee. Lee's on.
Yo, man, Lee's on. Chill out, bro.
No, nigga, this fool trying to play with me, man. I'm gonna knock the crap out of this fool. No, yo, man, chill out.
Okay, Spider-Man. You play as the villain. Yeah, somebody not trying to play as the villain, so I had to play as the villain. So my dad wants to be like me, man. Like he don't want to be like me. Like I'm only 19. Like I'm only 19. My dad is already 20 something, but like I believe he's still 20. But I'm going to college anyway. I'm going to college. So I don't know if I'll make some other videos about that. I'm gonna miss people. But yeah, about the movie, it's cool. Real cool. Can't believe I'm really, really a part of that movie now. I really finally have seen myself how I knocked out my dad. I heard that. Sorry, Dad. But anyway, that's what's up anyway. That's real cool. Okay, thank you. Whatever. And last but not least, the Lego Snipe.
Yeah, what's up? So, Lego Snipe. How does it feel? After seeing the movie.
Yeah. Feeling the movie, man, was a cool idea. I'm just being a cool person. Being fired was the best thing I ever did. Like, nobody like me was victory about me, man. Like, it's for the victory. Hey, it's for the victory. But anyway, let me just stop playing. But yeah, the movie was so cool, guys. Like, I'm just feel really normal with that.
For the record, guys, I'm really good. I'm really cool with you. Y'all can see I'm growing a beard. I'm about to grow a beard now.
I'm probably in season 3. I might keep my beard.
So, yeah, cool movie. Okay, thank you. You're welcome. Hey, I think that would be all. So I can see y'all. Yeah, fool. You wanna play with me? I'm gonna. Yeah. Oh, crap. Liz on, chill out, man.
Well, I guess I'll just be in this way. It's good to be a superstar.